Hey guys, Mark with the Gospel. And today I want to talk to you guys about something. And the question is do you faith? Hey guys, Mark with the Gospel. And today I want to talk to you guys about something. And the question is do you faith? You see, because we all remember that time when we gave our life to Christ, and we all remember that time we felt something at the altar or God's presence, right? But the question is do you fade? You see, because this smoke behind me is here, and it's hot for 1 second. It's on fire for the second. But as you can see in the sky, it can travel far. It could last a couple days, it could last a couple months, it could last years, right? You get the point what I'm saying. But it fades out. It dies out. It doesn't stay there forever. It fades. And the question is today is, do you fade? Because I want to let you guys know this. This is like some of us in our lives. You see, we're on fire for the moment. We stay in fire for the moment. But we don't stay on fire for eternity. You see, Jesus came and gave heaven on to us on earth. You see, and some of you guys are living a religious life, and you guys are lasting a few seconds, but you die out. And you fade just like the smoke. It's not worth it. And I want to encourage you guys today. So don't fade. Remember that moment you gave your life to Christ. Go back to that moment and begin again and have that relationship with Christ. Because it's open for you. And you could always stay on fire just like this. You see, we talked about Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego in the fire. I bring this up a lot because it's true. When they were in the fire, you see, God was with them in the fire. But when they left, they were also on fire, and they stayed on fire even more. You see, they burned brighter even more. You see, when we come to churches and we come to these events and we come to all this empowerment stuff, right, it's good. But when we leave that stuff, we should always have that fire, and that fire should burn even brighter. Okay, guys? I'm not saying this to be rude or to bang you on the head or anything, but I'm telling you, we don't want to be like the smoke that's just going to fade. But we want to be the light. We want to be on fire for Christ and truly know the true meaning of Christ. Because sometimes we get mixed up and caught up in hearing it a lot that we forget the true meaning. But I want to encourage you guys today to look the true meaning for Christ. So I want to give you guys a quick Bible verse. I'm going to pop it up on the screen. You guys can read along. It's in Romans 11. It says, "Never let that fire in your heart go out. Keep it alive and serve the Lord." See, we need to keep that fire in our heart alive. You see, because we all had that fire, and if we surrender to God and we give our hearts to God, we all have a fire. And I'm standing here and it's burning me. And you see that when it's burning my skin, I have to move. I really have to move off camera, but I can't. You see, that's like us also, because you see, when we're on fire in our hearts, we have to tell somebody, we have to go, we have to move. We can't just stay put. If I throw myself in the fire, I have to get out of the fire. You see, if I'm on fire in my heart, I have to tell somebody else about God. I have to tell somebody else what the hope and love of Jesus is. I have to tell somebody else there's hope. You don't have to be in depression. You don't have to be in sin. You don't have to be dragging those chains. You see, I have to tell somebody. So I hope this encourages you guys so much. And I hope you understand to spend time with God. Seek God. Pray to God. And take care. Love you guys. But don't be the smoke that just fades away. It's here a second and gone another. So don't be the fade. Don't fade. So take care. Love you guys. Spread the gospel. Woo!
Yeah. Yeah.
If you guys saw this guy in the background, like me. He likes the smoke. He likes the fire. He likes to stay on fire for God. Woo! Take care. Keep the fire. God.